Hey there, welcome to How-FixIT. Today, I'll show you a comprehensive guide on how to replace the battery on the Apple Watch Series 7. Before we start, I'll show you what tools are required to repair the Apple Watch. Plastic pry tools. Tweezers. Screen disassembly tool. This tool is designed for opening electronic devices with a screen that proves hard to pry with standard plastic tools. I find this tool indispensable for disassembling the Apple Watch of all series, as the gap between the screen and the watch body is remarkably slim. Glue. I will use B7000 glue due to its high elasticity, anti-vibration, and water resistance. I have included links to all the tools you need in the video description below. Before you start, turn off the Apple Watch. For a more successful opening of the watch case, warm up the surface of the display with a regular hairdryer. Insert the edge of the curved blade into the thin gap between the display and the watch case. From this position, gradually begin to separate the display. To avoid damaging internal components, try not to push the blade deep inside the watch. The Apple Watch battery is glued to the watch body. You can use isopropyl alcohol to safely remove the battery. Add some isopropyl alcohol under the battery and wait a bit. Use a plastic tool to pry out the battery. The replacement battery part number is always marked on the battery itself. In the description, I left a link where to buy the battery for the Apple Watch. Let's test the new battery. It looks like the watch is working fine. Now you can proceed to the final part of the assembly. You can reuse the existing adhesive to secure the battery. If the adhesive pad is damaged, use double-sided adhesive tape. Use isopropyl alcohol and a cotton swab to remove any remaining smaller bits of adhesive. Let's move on to gluing the display with the housing. This will restore protection from water and dust. You can use a special adhesive sticker for your Apple Watch or silicone glue. In my opinion, for protection against water and dust, glue is more effective. To fix the display and the main housing, you can use clips or rubber bands. The B7000 glue dries completely after 24 hours, but the minimum surface drying time is 6 minutes. So I recommend waiting at least 45 minutes, after which you can remove excess glue. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. The repair is now complete. You were on How Fix It, and see you again next time.